Here we are again.
Ugh.
For some Mordor.
Ooh.
See if I get some further into this game. Continue the story. I actually completely forget where I was up to. I was getting the warlords and had a nice time chasing the other one around. So I can either run into them and just take them out, or I can like set them up. Yeah, here we go. Brand the war chief. So I feel like maybe.
Oh, what's going on here?
I feel like maybe I need to actually like do a little bit of planning for this, but let's just see how this one goes. I might just go straight to another one, see how it goes, and then try and plan afterwards. Challenge this Ratlock, the Swordmaster, by rapidly slaying his dudes. Actually, who's close by? Though, what's he want? He wants my command. Beck and call. I'll do a command later. What's this guy want? Headhunter awaits your command. Huh. Let's just go do this guy. That's my command. Beast you're hunting is nearby. What's the hunting challenge? Flying creatures. Oh! Should I just shoot things out of the sky? If I see something flying, like a bird or something, see if I can just shoot it down. Oh, what's that?
I've got to get a bigger weapon. Because the last one wasn't able to stop the talk.
Hi, man.
Thank you.
It's always good to just start off the night with some killing. Boom. Off with his head. Name
Major,
of power.
You have to help. My brother was speaking ill of the Dark Lord. It made the slaver furious.
Oh, through the head. Let's just end these guys off quickly. Alright. What? Oh, I thought he'd help me. What's this thing? Oh, it's just that. Alright, let's keep going. I was called the Headhunter. What? No. Actually, let's quickly grab this. I need this tower. Hopefully, I should be able to get, in this session out, the War Chiefs out of the way. Try and power that through. I only need three more.
My ancestral doom, I must push away with light.
Likes to battle this guy. Boom. Oh yeah, at some point I actually need to do some of the missions to get more mithril going.
What?
Killing spree. I'm good at killing sprees.
Kill the Uruks with lightning speed to draw the War Chief's thunder.
Oh. 5 and 45 seconds, I can do this.
I always want to go hunting.
What? Go up!
Nothing been seeing one of
the fuck was that?
I just threw a head at them.
A stealth brand? No? Yes! There's a stealth brand for you. Alright.
I don't care why it was. Back to work then.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. What? Oh! A for pull up.
To one look at him
Here we go. 45 seconds. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm fucking up hard. What am I doing? There you go. Boom. This isn't gonna start well. I've already got like no health.
My eyes are yours.
Yes, my eyes are yours. Actually, I should have checked out Ragu. Fuck, get up here real quick. Up here. Alright. Sauron's army. Is this him? What's his weaknesses? Fear of burning. Terrified at sight of Grogs. Ah, oh, is there one nearby? Hint, damaged by combat finishes. Can be injured by combat finishes. Alright. Let's... Shit, is there like anything... There is nothing around here, is there? Oh, maybe I can actually... I can do this? Ah, he's invulnerable. What's going on, man?
Whatever he wants, he doesn't dare face me.
I'm trying to do some tricky stuff again. I've decided to just... just go straight for getting the sword guy. I mean, the war chief. I reckon I can take them on. I got enough health. Get up here. Up. Shit. Get up. Where is he? Stealth kill. Oh, fuck.
You miscalculated your odds. It'll cost you dear.
I don't think so, mate. Oh, no, I don't want to... I can't see.
Ranger! Your knees should keep moving like that. Unless you want to end up stuck on my blade.
Alright. Chat more about it, mate. Oh, yes. Cut him up. Oh, shit. Oh, this guy's going down. Oh, shit.
Next time, you piece of shrock, you won't be so lucky.
You piece of shrock. Get him. Oh, what? Shit. Where'd he go? Come up here. Fuck, this guy runs quick. Oh, I don't run off. Four and five and... Oh, fuck!
When he swings at your end.
Fuck! That's not what I wanted! Shit! Hit the wrong button! Getting some information. Give me some intel. Oh, I can't believe I just did that to him. I cut off his friggin' head. Where's this guy? can be killed instantly using stealth finishes. Oh, I was meant to grab him. Actually, how did I do it last time? No, I shouldn't have, like, cut his head off. I was terrified when Uruks fight each other. Dismiss. Oh, I can't believe I just fucked that up. 10 health and combat execution. Oh, that's actually really, really cool. I'm putting that on. I can't believe I just fucked that up. What's this? Versus ranged attacks. Now I get rid of that. Boom. Ugh. I'm actually annoyed about that. Now where's he gone? Mark. Squealer. Alright, going that way. I'm really liking it. I'm quite liking it. That just killing guys is just the most rewarding thing to do. Why you cut off their, like, if I hadn't needed to, like, dominate that guy, killing him just then was just so fun. But, yeah, no, I'm really liking this game. Oh, shit. Where am I going? Well, I got a ways to go. I think I'm at the, probably at the 10-hour mark, I think I'm at with this. Actually, where am I going? Just going over there. But I haven't really been doing all the side things, because I'm trying to, like, push it out. Beat the main story pretty quickly. Because I'm going to try and get it all done before Witcher 3. Otherwise, I might have to finish it another time. But I don't want to, because I'm quite liking it. And if I stop stuffing these little quests up, I could go a lot quicker. Here we go. Okay, defeat his bodyguards before confronting him. I can do that.
Make this Uruk scream, and his master shall answer.
Yeah, so I need to get him, grab and hold. Yeah, so that was my problem. Yeah, I've had some problems just dying. Before discovering what weaknesses and stuff were, I just kept getting stuffed up by some guys. Then I was like, oh, I can kill these things instantly if I attack like this. Jump up! Right, have I been here before? Yeah, actually I have. Right, we're gonna get some... Whoop! I don't know how he didn't see me just then. Oh. Here we go. Alright, so I need to make this guy scream. Jeez.
The leader of those escaped slaves.
Is there anyone up here? There he is.
She's growing too strong.
Yeah, that guy. Oh, there's caragors everywhere here. Maybe I should... Should I let all of them out or just one? I'll see how it goes. I need to make him scream. Oh, don't eat the guy. Caragor killed it immediately. I didn't think he would just go straight for him and eat his face. That didn't work out well. Oh god. Let's try that again. No Caragor this time. Maybe I should ride the Caragor. That was a definite fail. Oh look, it's a different guy.
And his master shall answer.
All right. Make this Uruk scream. Because I need to hold him for like 5 seconds. What the hell? After they took our supplies, I'll have no problem convincing the boss now. Right, are those archers? Clang. This archer's still mine?
The new captain's gonna last much longer than the old one.
I don't.
Hell already.
I don't think, these guys are mine still. Nope. Here we go.
Quite well, he's back. Now he's fresh meat.
Whoa, shit. What spotted me? Don't know. No, 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 you don't see anything. You don't see anything, man. Be quiet. Just, it's fine. Alright, how many shots do I have? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I got 3. Yeah, we can do this. Shit, wrong button. Ah! Go get him!
Send out the beacon!
You jerk! Oh, I almost killed the wrong guy. Yes, come on.
All together.
Ah. Whoa, there's too many archers here. Oh shit! He's lighting the beacon. This got complicated indeed. Alright, where is he? Whoop. Get up and hide. Okay. Where? They're all there. Oh, God. A simple plan ruined by some guy running off. Alright. Let's be sneaky. How many are there? 2? Oh, there's not 2. Go away, you jerks. I hate the squealer ones. I can never... Oh, are they searching for me? This got so No. Do I just need to wait? Yeah, it's way more than I started. Oh, and I really don't want... Maybe I should just throw the Caragors out. She Okay, now they're actually Here they go, they should disperse now. Everyone go away. Yep, here they all go, they're leaving. How long do I have to hold him for? Is it 10 seconds, is it? These guys are not leaving. And one arm behind my back. Maybe I should just start stealthily taking them all out. God. Alright, I'm gonna need distractions. Where is some arrows? Arrows. Here we go. Should be arrows up here. If I can climb. Where are the arrows? How are there no arrows here? Just drop down. Is there a way to just drop all the way down? When I go into a fight, I always put a good hunting on my side. Oh god, there's so many. Alright, I'm gonna get this Caragor to come out again, and I'm pretty certain it won't jump straight at him. I just need some arrows. Where the hell are my arrows? See, this wouldn't be happening right now if I hadn't stuffed up and killed the other guy. Arrows. Where are these arrows? I bet you they're like below me and things. There's some arrows. Alright. Shit. Up we get. Oh. Oh my god. I did not know that. Learning while playing. It was probably like an easy tutorial thing. I was just like, I won't see that. Alright, so after that little search for arrows, maybe they've calmed down a bit. Alright, here we go. Oh, wrong cage. Get down. Yo, get down there. That wasn't working. That's fine. This is gonna work. Supporter killed. Who killed the supporter?
Dead man. You and me. Right here. And don't even try running, because I'll track you across all of Mordor if I have to.
Who the hell is this? You know what? I'm sick of all these guys. I just want to kill something after all that crap. Yeah, get some killing going. See, this is what I just needed. This, after all that stupid running around, this is what I wanted to do. Just get some good old-fashioned killing going. Oh, I'm vulnerable to range, well you're not. Yeah, what are you gonna do, mate? Nothing.
Not a chance.
Dominate. Why can I dominate this guy? Are you fucking kidding me? Why? Stop being gay! If I die here... Shit, X.
Ain't no place in Mordor to hide from me.
I hit X. Yeah, I'm liking this game. It's good. Oh my god, I can't believe I died to that. And I don't understand how I couldn't grab him. Let's move on. Load of crap. That would have gone perfectly if I didn't try to like
wizard was using her to get to
summon him. Alright, let's try this again. Squealer.
You using her to build an army within Mordor.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker. There can be only one Lord of the Rings.
Oh, there can only be one.
Make this Uruk
scream. Ah, two buttons.
And his
to
master
hit.
Shall answer.
So I was like, I saw X and I hit that. That other bloody Uruk, because most of the time when there's two left, I'm too afraid I'm going to execute the guy that I want to, like, get. Yeah, Squealer, this is the one that always gets me. Apparently walls get me as well. Can't do the Caragor. Caragor just kills him immediately. Maybe I should get the Caragor out and, like, mount it. Maybe that's the problem. Although, now that it's nighttime, I'm probably... The hell? I'm probably going to have an easier time. How do you do squealers? What's a good tip for a squealer mission? What's going on up here? Is like a good tip just don't be shit? There we go. This guy here does not help, so he's just getting stabbed in the neck. No help. Okay. So I got four shots to make this good. Get rid of him. Get rid of the fury guys. And get rid of the range. Alright. We've got this. You.
I've
No. Come on. Yes. Oh, piss off. Oh, this guy is who's doing it. Ah, run away. I had that. I had that. No. Look at them all now. Oh, for God's sake, I had that. Even if I did hold on, it's all over now. This squealer mission. Where's an arrow? Down here. Cause even if I do it properly and not just get the guy to come out. I'm out. I'm still gonna have to do the squealer. How many Uruks are there? Oh, who's that? Dugong. Yeah, that's what I thought. I was like, he's just gonna get hit and killed. Maybe if I take Dugong, these guys will... Actually, you know what? I'm getting on a Caragor. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm getting on a Caragor. Where's a Caragor? Caragor, Caragor. We got Caragors here. Let's do this. Oh, actually, is this? Stealth kill!
You'll not dive on me, little sparrow! You maggot! You won't get away this time, I'll put you in the ground!
Yeah, no, that's... I feel like I'm gonna have to... do... Ooh. Yes. What? There's a dude there. Dominate. Oh. Shit. Oh, did I hit A? Ah. Oh. They just descend on you so quickly. Where is he? Knocked down. Get up! No, I'm gonna have to do sneaky. Almost got this. I'll get this going. Where is he? Where? Jump! I need 5. Oh, I hit the wrong button. 9 and 10 and... Yeah, whatever. I need a bomb. Actually, oh no, he'll be thingy to range. When more mates get here, you're dead. I've got an idea. Got an idea. What is it? X? I've got an idea.
You can't
Bam. 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 Ah, back at Caragol. Secondary ID. Oh, who are you? Where is he? It's gonna work? Is it gonna work? Oh, fuck! I'm just gonna go do another mission now. This is I hate this mission. I hate this mission. Damn it! Why? Like,
you're a fierce Caragor indeed.
What, that's not working. I just want him dead. Fuck him. Gonna go get another guy. Taking the brand thing as well. Yeah.
Next time, Ranger. Next time I'll get you.
And next time, Gadget. Where's a different person? I don't want to do that guy anymore. He's annoying me. Oh, what? There is no different person. Alright, we almost had it last time. Let's try this again. I probably should have took him over or something like that. Actually, up we go.
Wait.
I'll get it. I liked the Caragor idea though. Make that was worth scream,
and his master shall answer.
For a bit. Maybe I'm jumping in too quickly. I should sit up top with the arrows. Pick them off, hide while they're like all scared and stuff, and then jump down and get him. What is going on? Why can't I jump up? Oh, I'm underneath things. Hello. Right, so we're gonna try the new strat. New strat of arrow kill galore.
Did you hear that?
No, did you?
We've got a killer lurking around.
Alright. Oh, this squealer mission. It's doing my head in, man. Are you kidding? It's like more of them now.
Who's that? That's a human. Actually, I need to be more sneakier. More sneakier. I need to be sneaky. I need to draw him away.
The enemy close up is the best, because you can see the fear in their eyes.
So what I should do is this. What the fuck?
Look, man filth.
Anyone see me just then?
He's dead!
Off with his head.
I've got him! I'll get him soon enough! Sky!
He's fine. No, I'm blocking. That's fine. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Yes! Bushbucker. That worked. Somehow. Now it's runaway time. Fucking get up!
Someone's sneaking about.
What the f- Up! Up! Here we go. I'm so glad that worked. I don't know how I got it to work, but it worked. Alright. This guy over here is going down. Where's an elf shot? Right here. There he is. Can be killed instantly using stealth finishes. I don't want him to die instantly though. Who are these guys? I need him to live. Alright, so I need him to live. Shit. He's got mates coming over, does he? Up and up. Stealth kill.
I've spotted it.
Yes, kill him.
Manfell.
I've been dreaming up ways to cut you down. Allow me to show you a few.
I'm gonna grab your head, mate. You're alone, and I'm gonna grab your head. Ow. Just killing ya. What the hell? His health just came back.
Wraith demon!
Oh, hi, man.
Clever, use the hostage to get my attention.
Hate of defeat.
You can't stop all of this, Wraith demon.
Oh, I can't. That's why I'm running away. Are they gonna come up here? No.
Get here. You're dead.
Oh my god. See, I don't want to stealth finish him.
I don't have time to wait. Looking for something that's already gone.
What about his mates? Can they be shot in the head?
You die all the time. Must have stolen someone's crawl.
So I need to get him to flee.
Fight smarter.
Actually, is he vulnerable to range? Is he vulnerable? Tries to be first, turns around quickly, is struck from behind. Okay, so he is vulnerable to range. I just need to do a ranging. Ooh, face. 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 Oh, what? Hate of master suffering. I took a nice chunk of his health off. There's some arrows. There we go, right here.
Whatever killed him, I just hope it stays alive. Whatever it was, it's scarping. And I don't...
Whoa! See you guys. I'll get him down. This tactic is working. Is he right there? Oh, they're throwing them at me. Who's he? Down you go. Where is he? Is he hiding? I'll whittle him down. Arrows. Where are arrows? I should just stealth brand people. Where are the bloody arrows? Up there. This is the most tedious thing. I can see why it is better off if I, like, take his lieutenants and stuff out first. Put down the shield. Retreating! It's always going great. Oh, what? Hey. Jesus, run. Come on. Get over here, you jerk.
Ah,
How yes!
Did you defeat me?
I didn't decapitate him this time. Dominate. Oh, mate. Command. I had a dude, one of the war chiefs, and I decapitated him, and this guy came along. I've learnt my lesson. Ugh. Dismiss. Oh my god, that's so much better. Great. Alright. Oops. Real quickly, it's gonna go to a break screen just so I can take a quick drink. 1 second. Whoop.